And then you I'm going to just right here. Anytime you go get your lips done, I think they should be massaging your lips to make sure that pain level, I'll be honest, it hurts, probably because I also just had an infection, and my lips probably aren't 100% yet. I don't use any numbing on myself. There is numbing in my Jupiter. There's lidocaine, so I'm going to talk about dryness right there. So now, I feel like my pucker is pretty good. On point the top, so you find that this one here also has a little right there. So I'm going to add a little bit more. See why you short head searches. So, I'm just having you with a little bit of a break. So, I didn't have original Kylie Jenner super thin lips or anything. I've always had nice thick lips, so when you're just adding to your lips, I find that you should take your time, because when you wake up and after the swelling's gone down, sometimes one side's more swollen than the other, and when it goes down, one side's bigger or appears bigger than the other. So, I would also like to touch just in my lower. A little under 20, so there's about 15 units, so I've only used 15 units in my lips. And again, my nose has been running, so it's a little bit So that's it for today. Gloves, bitch, I just did that. So, just so given that your left side hurts more than your right, why? I have no idea. I was never educated on that. My left side needs more. I'm gonna go in firstly. So I'm looking at my lips. So I'm gonna go in, right in here, right in here, and add right in the inside because my borders. I feel like are pretty symmetric. So let's just see. It's a lot harder doing yourself because number one, I'm not laying back in a chair where I have overview, underview, every view of my lip. I am in front of a mirror. So I said I'm going to go straight in. Draw back, nothing, good. So you guys got to see up close and personal there. So I only injected a few units. It's better to under inject than to over inject. It's a total given. So it's always nice to massage it in. See how I find it. So a little bit more. So now I'm going to go this side and do the same thing. I'm going to add a little bit of my cupids. This one barely hurts. So cleanse obviously is a little bit easier and a little bit and my nose is a huge, huge issue. issue and something that you take very seriously. So I feel like that there looks great. So now I am going in on my other side. I gotta change mama's bum. I'll be right back. I'm back. So I am going to inject my lips with some. Let me see if maybe it'll be best for me to move this right here. This is a full unit, or a full syringe. I don't like using a full needle, a long tip like that. I just don't find that you get as good of an aim, because it's not a